Well, now I've got to say my bladder is really, really thankful for that. So, welcome back to my continuing Let's Play of Dark Souls. This is episode 15, I believe, and I'm going to try not to die a horrible, horrible death, especially since I managed to get this far up the damn place. I'm actually not. I don't think I'm all that far. Okay, what I need to do is work out how to get this item. And then that's the only thing I need to drop down. I think that's the last remaining item in here. Okay, go up from the room inside here. You can keep climbing and up. Keep climbing and up. So between the middle. By climbing up above the trunk and the bottom. Okay, so how the hell do I get above it? Does this go fine? Okay, clavering. I don't even know what it really does. Just knew it was there and I wanted it. Boost stamina recovery speed. Blah blah. It just regenerates your stamina. It goes well with the thingy what's the. I remember this that room. I remember dying in there. I think it's quite important to actually loot this place because there's seriously good stuff here. And lots of chunks of coloured titanite. See this? I'm stuck on something. There's nothing there to be stuck on. Oh, sweet, merciful Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you for letting me live. As I mentioned, I'm basically building intelligence and endurance. Everything else, I'll occasionally put points into attunement to unlock more spell slots. But for the most part, endurance and intelligence. So, my reference would be built towards scaling with intelligence. So, obviously that will help quite a bit. Endurance is mostly just so I can slowly start switching my gear out to much better stuff. What I'm trying to work out is, can I go further up in here? And it looks like there could be stuff up there, just I can't see any of it. Can't see any route there. Instead. And we're heading back into Blight Town. Back and forth. What did I just put this back and forth? Poison resist? Well, I'm sure I got stuff that better at poison resist. No, I don't. I thought that it was just this. That is the best part. I think I might be about to get a bit annoyed. Anyway. Right, first up some leeches. I still don't like them despite the fact they've always seemed to be relatively easy. Okay, so I need to get out of Blight Town. Oh, that's just a torch. So, how do I get out of Blight Town? I guess since I'm just heading back to Undead Parish. I need to return to Firelink Shrine. I mean, I could. I know that there's a link between Fadi of the Drakes and Darkroot Basin, which will bring me up right next. Pretty damn close to, thinking, what's it? Do not like the light in Blight Town, it does mess things up somewhat. Save some magic for other things. No idea what is actually in this direction. I know there's something that said Drake. Amazing. Really? I mean, that certainly looks like an arena to me. No longer doing that weird stretched leg thing. I've got humanity, I don't see any summons around here. I just don't remember there being something about this. Thank you. pitch. There was nothing there, there was never anything there. That entire thing was just a game. Well played too at that. Okay. While I'm actually recording these, playing for the games, that the Twitch Plays Dark Souls is currently going on. It's a bit of a joke, to be honest, but sometimes the tactics they use are certainly applicable to what I do here. But for the most part, yeah, it's not Dark Souls because the way it's set up is the game actually pauses every couple of seconds, which is necessary because of Twitch. You know, Twitch, there's a big delay between what's happening on the host computer, the streaming computer, and what the people watching the stream see. There's quite a big time delay in that, and something like Dark Souls, it basically means, what, a 20 second desync? So, they're responding to something that happened 20 seconds ago. Dark Souls cannot be played that way. 20 seconds is more than enough time for pretty much anything to kill you. Okay. Everything I'm seeing is saying just... Do I need to go left or right? Left or right? It's gotta be right, hasn't it? It's gotta be right, it's gotta be right. really want to work out how to get over to that thing. Because I'm pretty sure it's dead easy to kill. Is that one of those blowed-up motherfuckers? I thought they didn't respawn, so I'm sure I killed that guy. I don't really know where I'm going, so... Now... This is interesting, I've never gone at it this way. Dum 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 dum. Missed throwing that first string. Well, I'm actually doing relatively well. Mm.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn. That stench. And I was really beginning to like it here. Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Is he gonna leave? Because if he's gonna leave, I probably ought to just kill him. Oh wait, no, he...
Me?
Yes, of course. Thank you for... I'm still an able pyromant. I'm in your debt.
But I never... Shit. Oh, you stupid...
Pyromancy has a... It messes poorly. And pyromancy, which is fine, is on a... So, for me...
A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops rather... Oh, sorry.
Goodbye, then. Come back.
Your Highness, I am in... Oh, whoa. Oh, sometime.
I can buy everything he's got cheaper off what's her face if she survives.
Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, Kingseeker Frampt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anorlondo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased. Is it?
Why would I give my Titanite? At this point, I probably should have saved some more of those souls.
Ah!
Honestly, I've got no real wish to go invading other worlds. Go into Anolondo. I've no idea what that's for.
Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Ugly motherfucker. Okay. So I'm supposed to be heading off to, Sen's Fortress. Get there. I go from the parish. thrilling, I know. Me looking stuff up. Okay, okay. Back to the game. Where was I? Should have done that anyway, because I want to practice my parrying.
Well, I don't use need it. purchase of weapon reinforcement is simple. A simple task for any black, but Ascension's a fight. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith start out with reinforcement. When I, as you've noticed, this lap, you won't make it through the night. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of...
I'm not strong enough to pass. Was the scene not entirely unreasonable, or maybe I'm not dexterous enough to parry. Also, seems reasonable. Thank you. You know what, I'm a mage. I'll definitely fight that. Oh, wrong. Was that a Titanite demon behind him? Hey. You know what? I think I'm going to call it the end of the episode there. So this has been episode 15 of my continuing Dark Souls Let's Play, and when we come back there'll be more Sense Fortress. So I will see you then.